I've been an attorney in Brazil for 7 years. I work with intellectual property and technology law. And when I was choosing a law school to pursue an LL.M degree, I wanted to come to a school that was, you know, really, that would give me a lot of opportunities in these cutting edge areas and to reflect and learn a lot in these areas. And Columbia seemed like the right fit for me. The most interesting thing about technology law and working with analyzing blockchain and digital platforms, it is that it's kind of the Wild West. You don't have a set landscape for legal landscape for this. While I was here, I had the opportunity to organize the Legal Tech Fair, an event that brought together hundreds of people and students, business people, lawyers, and professors that were just discussing how technology affects law and how law and technology can work together. It was really good for networking. I organized one panel, so I got in contact with partners from law firms, with professors from Columbia, and working with the other students in the organization, it was very good. I made friends and connections and professional connections as well. So organizing this event was really good from a personal and professional level. Another accomplishment was that my LLM paper was selected to be presented in a conference in Canada in May. So it's the first time that I'm going to present a paper in a conference. So Columbia made this possible as well.